Yeah.
And did we get up there? Did we get up to the bomb?
Ranked number two in the event, local star Rod Millen.
Down that road.
You go up that road.
Yeah, up that road. And that gets into Pinnacle Hill, doesn't it? Yeah. I remember seeing that in the Seagale. That's where we'll go.
His Mazda RX3 is the only non-Ford in the top 10 starters, and in practice, it's been running sweetly.
We've changed a lot of the car around, and it needs a more aggressive style to sort of go really quick, and it can take it, you know, really well. We find it, we can sort of really fire it into the corners sideways now, and even at times you can sort of start backing into the corners, it is actually quicker. So I know we use a lot of ditches now, and we get in the bushes quite often, but we're not there to come out with a pretty car, we're there to come out with the results. When you take the number of turns, we must go through thousands of turns. Every one of those, if you're a fraction of a second faster through that, then somebody else, you'll be beating by minutes in the end. Won everything else in New Zealand other than this international rally. We are very determined. We want to win this rally this year.